Hi, I'm Alison Gill. I'm in the class of 2018. I attend John Burroughs School in St. Louis, Missouri. I play club for AIM Field Hockey. I will be attending festival this fall. Thank you for watching.
She's just a girl and she's on fire. Hotter than a fantasy, lonely like a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire, filled with catastrophe, but she knows she can fly away. Oh, she got both feet on the ground and she's burning it down. Oh, she got her head in the clouds and she's not backing down. This girl is on fire.
Let me ask a question. What's the proper word for the fire that's inside of you, that makes you bring the hunger out, the key that puts the drive in you, that thing that makes you wanna hit, pick you up when you slip, the thing that makes you wanna grip and restart when you wanna quit, the winner when you bout to lose, showing when you bout to prove and never fall back. What you call that? We call that
greatness.
Yeah, yeah.
We call that greatness.
Yeah, yeah.
Look into my eyes, you can see what I see. Say the world won't be the same without me, then you know that's
greatness.
Yeah,
yeah,
we call that
greatness. yeah, yeah.
Step inside my shoes, take a walk where I've been. If they can say there'll never be another you again, then we call that greatness.
Ever wonder how the greats ever came great? I mean, really, what did they do? What was their mind state? See it from a different angle, seem a little different, ain't it? Both had the same canvas, came up with different paintings. Tried to figure it out, hoping that they could linger on them. But it's out of reach and they just couldn't put their finger on it. Always want a CAT scan and X-ray to try on them. Tell you one thing, you won't find the quitting side of them. Neither will you find it out. Some million of them walking around. Same ones in the dream that Dr. King talked about. Ready just to change the world, ready just to make their mark. Same brains from the minds that Tupac had tried to spark. And it's very clear they all gotta be winners. Cause the only way they can lose is when they give up. And when it comes to the pressures, it's another level. I swear, man, it's something special. We call that
greatness, greatness, yeah, yeah.
We call that
greatness, greatness,
yeah, yeah.
Look into my eyes, you can see what I see. If you can say the world won't be the same without me, then you know that's
greatness, greatness, yeah, yeah.
We call that
greatness, greatness,
yeah, yeah. Step inside my shoes, take a walk where I've been. If they can say there'll never be another you again, then we call that
greatness. Subject, let me ask a question. What's the proper word for the fire that's inside of you that makes you bring the hunger?